barely living. Milton William Cooper fought for our rights, and because of that, the government took his life. Set him up to knock him down, straight injustice. 15 hours on the ground before EMTs touched him. But his work lives on, and people woke up to carry the torch of freedom stolen from us. And what did the media report about this? Bill was part of militias, a domestic terrorist, the fourth branch of the system. Smeared his name, and branding him a threat was the government's campaign. It seems your plan galvanized people to fight. Cause when you killed Bill, you proved his words were right. Proved his words were right. Proved his words were right. Proved his words were right.
I only have one message to give you. I don't care what you think of me. I don't care what you call me. I do care what you do with this information, because it is important to our survival as a species. What happens to me is of no consequence, and I knew that when I started this. Someday, I was going to have to get up and say this whether I wanted to or not, whether I was afraid or not. Now I am here, and now it is done, and I feel an overwhelming relief. You now have the information.